Outside viewer, it might look easy because basically you just take the lift to the top of the mountain and then you just ski down as fast as possible, but it's definitely not that easy because everyone wants to win, everyone is giving their best, and the difference between winning and fifth place, which is also amazing, or 10th place, which is also great, it's really, really fine. At the end, we are all in 20 hundredths of a second, which is nothing when you put it all together, when you put it in centimeters, maybe. All the pieces need to fall together for that to happen.
Just before I get out of the start, I try to focus on what I like to do in the course, technically or pushing a lot.
Well, I work really, 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 really hard. Trying to find every hundred of a second to get faster, focusing on the parts of the course that I need to improve or that are the most important. And yeah, then I visualize the whole run and then I just try to stick with the plan.
I think the biggest pressure it's from myself because I always expect a lot from me. I always like to do the perfect run, and this is what gives me the most pressure. So I've learned a lot about this in the last years, so I know how to put pressure on me if I need it.
Conditions may change. If you make a mistake, then you're on a different line than you imagine, and you have to improvise.
My biggest win is the world champion win in St. Moritz in the Alpine Combinate, downhill with slalom. And after the downhill, I was 30 on the start list, so I could start first for the slalom, and I just had a perfect slalom run, and nobody could pass me, so it was just amazing, because at this level I didn't have a podium before or a win, so it was pretty amazing, and the dream came true.
Well, my biggest wins and titles were all in the season that just ended. I am downhill world champion. I won the downhill globe, super combined globe.
That's pretty impressive because it's pretty difficult to be in top shape from first race to last race. The whole season she was good, so that's pretty impressive, and I would love to do it, and I'm training for this.
It feels amazing actually, but most of the time I don't really think about it, and every now and then I just remember and I say to myself, oh, it's really quite something that I achieved this season.
Ilka is skiing pretty smooth, and I would love to have the gliding of her because on the flat she's pretty fast, so that would help me a lot in downhill, of course. All the day she was pretty positive for the training, and she did a lot of training today. I was really impressed. She just take the good parts of the training, and I think because of that she was so good this season.
Well, there is obviously always a big support from the team behind the training, behind the racing.
Skiing, it's an individual sport, so when you're on the podium it's only you, but most of the people don't know what's behind, and it's a big team and family and friends.
I need my team by my side because otherwise it wouldn't be possible to go out in the snow, set the course, make everything ready, and then, yeah, I do feel sometimes we are more like a family.